I couldn't run fast today because I have asthma.
I couldn't compete in my swimming competition.
Today I couldn't even go outside.
Because I have asthma.
40,000 people have asthma attacks every day.
But what you didn't know is that asthma can be caused by air pollution.
We're living in a tailpipe, so the air pollution that is being produced across the country is being sent to us.
We may not be able to stop the air currents, but we can reduce the amount of pollution.
The Clean Air Act protects public health by reducing the level of air toxins in the environment.
Join the bold teams in the Clean Air Act to keep kids active.